guys are going tracking here. Hopping into Aetherium Wars. I think I only have like probably two more things to do in it. First off, before I do anything else. Oh, where's the settings right here? Let me turn my sound back on. Ended up doing a bunch of stuff. I think yesterday or the day before. A little bit of both days there. Good evening. Just doing some of the extra content that I was probably not going to get through, so I did a bunch of the Planar Infinity stuff. Got through most of it. Got the important things. I only care about 5 books. 3 experience things. And I got most of, actually pretty much all those except for a couple of those, which isn't really much, so I don't really care too much about those rewards, but got through these, and I just pretty much did them, set it to auto battle, watched a bunch of videos while I was doing that, you know. But since I did start doing this, I figured I should get this done before the 4-day time limit comes up. Path of Heroes, Path of Mastery. Oh, I haven't done my hyperlink matches though. It disables ultimate. I'll be okay for that stupid fish thing. The thing doesn't need an ultimate at all. Yeah, I forgot we have to actually go and meet the people out here. Lynx is just chilling out here. By a random tree. Yeah, that shouldn't be too much of a challenge. We're all higher level than her things. They're actually somewhat tough. I guess not tough, but just tanky. Damage now that he has a few debuffs on. I actually think I saved up some tickets while I was doing the other events and running around doing side quests. I ended up doing all of the Aurum Alley stuff too there. You have to get the cargo and stack it all and that. I got through that whole thing. That took 2 sessions to do though. I did half, got a little burnt out, stopped, came back later, did the other half. I got a good chunk of so Primo gems from doing all these little bonus events. Shouldn't even use your ultimates. It's just a little while ago I had absolutely like zero hero of the Primo Gems, or whatever they're called. Oh, Primo Gems are from Genshin. There's a few of these. Might take a few days to do all those then. Let's take a look at how many I have now. I bought 5 of those from the exchange store. But I got up to 7,000. That's not the worst. Definitely not as much as a lot of people probably end up just stocking up on these things. I might skip the next banner, though. I don't know, maybe I'll go for, not Sealy here, but maybe Silver Wolf. Not sure. I do want a good quantum damage one. Maybe. No, I'm not gonna do the... I don't care about those two characters. That's not for another 22 days before I can get those again. Takes a long time for those, but... How many is that? 40? 47 pulls. It's not even halfway to a halfway to a halfway pity. Actually, no, it is 45 would be halfway to a halfway quarter. I guess I can do this. I'm probably close. I'm getting close to that. 17? I might as well do 20 pulls. Buying 3 more tickets isn't a big deal. I believe I've had that one before. I don't think I have it on anybody though. Kinda sad when you just get these pulls where it's just the cards. Reservation. Actually, no, I might have that on March maybe. Maybe. Not 100% on that. Well, got Su Shang again. Got her a lot. Oh, this is actually a pretty good pull. There was a couple 4-stars in it. Normally that means you're getting close to a... Ooh, okay. Been expecting that many 4-star things in this. Normally that means you're close to a 5-star when you get more than one of these in a go. I'm actually pretty happy with that pull. Turned out pretty good. Thought once I got the card that'd be it. Oh, I actually like that one, too. Anything that advances your action forward? It's all allies, too, so it's not just all other allies. It's actually really good. I like it. Or Harmony. Okay. Hey. That's a good one. Extra debuff. Could be okay too. A little bit of extra attack. That's also not bad. Sunshine Yukon. That's pretty good. I don't really think I'm going to be using her though, so. See, a lot of people use Queen Q or whatever her name is there. She's pretty decent. But again, I don't plan to use her. I have my setup of my people so far, and not bad. Oh yeah, I did level up right since the last time I streamed Himiko there. I don't know how I missed that this adds the fire debuff over time, but I totally missed that somehow. Ran a bunch of her dungeons just to get some of these. Just getting the stat bonuses from these is crazy. This is one of the four. So I should start farming for more of those out of the dailies. That's a pretty big increase. And that's also a good increase. Okay, that's a lot better than what she was at before. White cone, not bad. Relics are, I think, as high leveled up as I could get them, I think. Yeah, pretty much. Damage boost, attack boost, attack speed, crit rate, crit damage. Yeah, this one's not bad. Crit rate good. And it's all my materials again. I think I was switching her set up, and I finally switched Welt's set over, so I have a lot of things I need to level up on Welt too now again. Clara, I think I made... Yeah, self-modeled a set of boots for her because she didn't have a boot set. I think everyone's doing okay for equipment now. Oh, I actually have a purple here. Billabog's purple rope. Let's see if I don't have better. Instead of defense, I think. Hmm. Yes, the higher the defense. Yes, the higher the defense, the more attack you can do as well. So I guess it'd be okay to have a defense relic instead of just an attack relic. Yes, these. Go with the defense one. Defense, crit rate, attack, hit point. Okay, so far that one's actually looking pretty good. Defense, hit point, crit rate. Oh, this is the flat hit point, not percent hit point. Probably I prefer the percent. Attack, hit point, speed. You know what? This one, see how it goes. Crit damage, I'll take it. I don't think I have very good crit damage with my Trailblazer. Yeah, well, actually, crit damage isn't the worst. I feel like my crit rate is too high. What I need is more crit damage on her. It's kind of just how my relics leveled up. These ones are just a mishmash, too. I really need to switch those over to a better set. They all had okay modifiers, and yep, getting good grade on this one. That one has okay crit damage, whatever. It's good enough for now. I mean, it's not the best of the best, that's for sure. What's this little buddy doing here? I would hug that thing too. Ignore it. Ancient coin times two. Okay, let's. Enough of that. Let's come over here. Need to actually do the Aetherium Moors stuff. It was 19 minutes before I even started doing it. And this flies by when you're playing games.
All right then, let's go get our ticket to the.
This, and then it's the final fight in the middle, I think. So I'll finish this one, call that good for this session, and probably in a couple days I'll do the last one.
We knew you'd turn up here sooner.
I knew we missed something yesterday. Turns out.
Oh, it's all your fault making us look bad in front of the Tyrant.
We'll be taking back what's ours.
Yeah, they're not going. Also, does Miss Topaz even approve of your so-called support?
But don't think we'll be taking it.
Yikes. Enough already. Don't make...
Director
Making a mess wherever you go. I should have disbanded the support squad months ago.
Director
We
messed up!
If apologies were enough, there'd be no need for a talent motivation department, would there?
Talent motivation department?
I received a report about your misdeeds. I may have to include the results in your performance review.
Oh, no!
That's for you two. Wilder has informed me of your situation with the Aether Spirit. I've spoken to Miss Asta. She proposed that the two of you should decide what to do with the Aether Spirit. Her only requirement is that you keep her updated.
It sounds like it, but...
You should take this opportunity
to enjoy she's probably not even using it.
No need to rush to a decision now.
Oh, looks like they think so, too. Miss Topaz, what brings you here? Do you also...
Correct, but I haven't come here to challenge a championship contest. As the title holder of last year's championship, I've earned a place in this year's final. But my visit here today is purely
to should be part of the next round of fights.
There's been a lot of buzz lately about an elite player who's been making waves in the gaming community. I want to discuss the situation with Mr. You're too kind. Compared to Mr.
So, who exactly?
I'm afraid I can't reveal that. Mr. Giovanni specifically reminded me to keep some surprises in store for you.
Tell me about it. Dealing with a masked fool is
Hey, don't lose heart. I'm rude. As a fellow player, I can still give you some good advice. Like, how? Take a look. Simply follow this path, and you'll If you need any information, your best bet is to talk to the guide. Unfortunately, I've got a few other matters to attend to right now, but I wish you both the best of luck.
The guide Miss Topaz mentioned could have important information for us. Let's go find him.
That's pretty much the only way we can go anyways.
Validated. Hello.
I wonder if Clara's gonna be in this
Hello.
Zone.
Allow me to introduce the puzzles for the Great Mind Victory Zone.
Makes some sense.
A group of unidentified IPC workers who call themselves the Topaz Support Squad have taken over the Victory Zone. You must operate automaton spiders to trigger an explosion in their vicinity and
seems a little extreme.
Disruptive people. Please be aware that if you approach the targets head-on, they are highly likely to cause damage to clarify. The explosion is purely optical and poses no physical threat.
That's a little bit better now.
What does Director Topaz think about us?
In response to your question, I am
You guys have caused me nothing but trouble. It's time for you to make amends by proving yourselves in the Victory Zone.
This concludes instructions. If you are ready.
Hey, the guide is on the move.
That support squad meant we must find a way of moving around him without being. Multiple dispersible targets detected ahead. Granting operation access granted. Please take control. Warning, if you approach the targets head on.
Sneak up, explode it. We've done this before, I believe. Let's go get ourselves some new Pokemon.
Forward progression.
Three. Silver Maiden Soldier. It's like a very basic one. Let's see what kind of upgrade we get from this little kid. Standing on top of a box so he's eye level with us. So they're strong against these two, so I'll probably have to switch these guys out in this zone. Otherwise I'll run into the same problem I did last time, which was, you know, just getting wrecked. It removes buffs. Okay, could have its use. Let's take a look. Do I have a second party set up that's all these guys? Probably not. Tenant, Cannoneer, Void Ranger. I think Void Ranger managers. Double check the details. I feel like there's a reason I wasn't using. I don't know why that one's recommended. I don't want debuffs on my guy. That one's actually pretty good to have for him. That one's a must have. That one is not. Why would I use that one? I bet I can't save the chips as well for them. That's kind of annoying to have to redo the chips every time.
Multiple target access, be aware.
Goes new.
I've gotta say, this puzzle is
those guys are actually strong. It's these two. Maybe I was a little ahead of myself there. Gets into his own health. This is special. Oh, self-destruct. Okay. Yeah, because it blows itself up. Okay, so he actually works good with the Captain Dunn guy we have there. Oh, I don't know what Morrell does. Stacks up to 60 times. Yeah, underestimated this little buddy here. It's all good. We're not actually equipping that one. I just wanted to get rid of the new thing on it. Okay, I don't have a lot of options here for these.
Multiple dispersible target access granted. Be aware.
All right, spider bomb. Flashbang these guys. Oh. Looking in the wrong direction there.
Satisfactory. Maintain forward progression.
I think I'm starting to get the hang of this.
Oops. I don't see anything else over there. Yeah, two people with two more upgrade chips. Pretty heavy hitting there. Oh, he also gave himself a shield when he gave Dune a shield. There's nothing to counter because they're dead. Sounds like a nice one. Massive amount of hit point we could use on him. Yeah, that one's actually too. Get this one, add this one. 35% of their max. 35% of their max. After their ult, it's pretty good. So much damage there on that attack. That's crazy. I don't think I can win that. Things went south very fast there. Need to do it a little bit different. Maybe. This one. That right there, that really hurts. Okay, so actually maybe I'll snatch them. Mm-hmm. Its health goes up. It's pretty good. My piggy's getting knocked down. It's quite over at that point. It's max hit point by 60%. Let's try that. See how that goes. Good chunk of health. He's not going to do any damage. As long as we live. A little chunk of change we're doing for damage. Hundredth battle, huh? Targets greatly increases the damage dealt by the attack. Could be useful. The guy we're fighting is going to be using a bunch of
looks good.
Just the energy required for ultimate by one. Energy can be reduced by up to 2 points max. Oh, that's good. Permanent. Oh. Permanent one, right? That guy's ult does not fill up very fast. Yes, you just saw nothing.
Multiple dispersible targets detected. Access granted. Be aware. Automatons.
Oh, look how many there are.
It's probably the last time we have to use this thing. Oh, one on the right looks like it's ready to sleep. Oh, he is not sleeping. I thought he was. Fine, just run up behind him. Overall, all those were pretty easy to do. Didn't really take a lot of time either. Alright, got one of those little guys.
Oh, look! There are two workers blocking the way. Oh, look at them! Standing there like step.
Please, remain.
What? A mine cart? What's. Come on, sing. Oh, I. All right, it's like this. Give it a little push, and then what do you think?
Congratulations. You are correct. Access granted. Please take control.
It's all up to you now.
Goodbye, guys.
Yay, we did it!
Congratulations. Please maintain forward progression.
And we're out. 5 whole experience from that box. Walk up to him and give him a sleeper hold. No, okay. Huh? Turned around.
How'd you get behind?
Are you telling me you wiped out all my code? Fine. If that's the case, then I'm out of here. I can't.
Okay, that works.
The Great Mine Victory Zone crisis has been resolved. Transmitting championship content.
Well, looks like this is our last stop.
Let's see if our team can currently stand up to them or if I have to rearrange it. Which is down here. Oh, is Giovanni gonna be our number 4 person?
I never doubted your enthusiasm is truly unmatched. As the sponsor of this event and this Victory Zone's championship contender, it brings me great joy to see you here.
Mr. Giovanni, I guess it's not that.
Not who you were expecting. I imagine before our final bout begins, you'd like me to answer some.
Are you fine?
Oh, it's probably that Fire Girl. 4-star.
Oh. Did you ever wonder why the Aetherium Wars Gaming Association chose Mastery? The answer is actually quite simple. In order to claim the title of champion, and the same principle applies to if you truly wish to question fate and learn the answer, then.
Ice Guard. Those ice guards are super a pain in my ass in the actual game. The amount they slow your guys down when they hit you, so much. Oh man, he only needs 3 now, that's nice. I like that. I'm taking him out first. I mean, the big ice guy isn't as big of a pain in the ass. Ooh, they all went after him. That was a large amount of health that came back. Field will just take it out in one hit. That was a mistake. I thought I still had the healing boost on. Whoops. He has that chip on him. This fight was actually a lot easier than I thought it would be.
Impressive, truly impressive.
Miss Topaz wasn't kidding.
You flatter me. I've witnessed your unwavering resolve. Now it's time. So, who I can assure you that it is not me.
So, what's the special?
The answer is, simply put, this player wanted to meet you both, and I happen to possess the means to make this happen. Therefore, we came to an agreement. She provided the ideal festival for me, and I would be responsible for taking you to her.
Maybe it's Kefka then.
Oh, we've met so many people.
I can't reveal any more. Take it and enter.
Mr. Giovanni's right. We got. Looks like they're all. Then what are we waiting for?
We need to get that ice guy and another one to feed all challengers. I don't even know where the thing was. Okay, there we go. Ah, that makes sense. I lift down. Big ice guy over there. Hello, last player. I challenge you, H protagonist Maxime. be too bad for my healing piggy. Ah, dang it. Didn't actually want to go up on that. Dang it. That one was supposed to be there. There's no run button either. It's a regular ice lance guy down here. They're gonna steal each other's health. Interesting. Not gonna do too well though, because we hit really hard right now. You don't really like the ability he has where he sucks the health out of his teammates. Still missing one guy, aren't I? Well, I guess I can level these guys up to their last level too. I like this guy more than I thought I would. A little enhancer. Oh, we don't get the ice guy here. We just get this regular turd spear guy. These little idiots. Okay, I guess I'll catch him. Okay, that's that guy. So that means that's this whole area, I think.
Where there are people, there is noise.
These matches are useful to do just for these. So I might just run through these just on my own later. You know what, I might just do number 4 and 5 right now, same time.
Please hand me your ether coin and I'll help you with the rest. All done. Your information has been uploaded to the system. Hey, you still have some time before the competition starts. So why not?
Looks like they're really fired up.
Hey, it's you guys. I heard the other kids saying you were good luck in the match.
Here to watch
Serval. Haven't you heard? And it's just...
Oh, so you're here to take part? Well, if we bump into each other out there, you'd better be ready. This time, we're gonna show you...
Mm-hmm. That's right. We won't be making it.
I wonder if it's gonna be like a Elite Four type deal, but with like all the people. Hey, how's it going there, Bella?
Please take this elevator down to you.
Yeah, I'm doing pretty good. I think today I'll wrap up the Aetherium Wars. How about yourself? You doing pretty good too?
Capable of. But don't expect. expect me to go easy. My prized ether spirit is gonna crush you.
Whoa, this atmosphere is crazy. Looks like he's ready for us. Let's roll.
Sure have a lot of fans here for this event. Streaming's been okay. I kind of just started getting back into it after finishing my work here. I mean, I probably put more effort into it. Not really. Well, I guess I do daily play it, but I don't really daily stream it yet. Been thinking about maybe getting more active with my streaming. Since I have a lot more free time now. During the summer there I was doing landscaping. But I'm looking to get into a more at-home type work. But to do that, I have to learn some programming, and then I have a friend who can get me a job doing some end-to-end testing. Which is why after I'm done streaming, I'm going to be doing some studying. This year, landscaping was pretty rough. A lot of things that were not fun about it. Yeah, I like this game. It's funny, I've played this game more than I have probably any of the newer released games, and there's some new release games that come out that I've bought, you know, like for $70, $80. Play them, and I'm like, man, I'm just not having a good time with this game. Which happened with the one of the new Star Oceans. Oh, I'm from Canada. It's nice and cold right now during the winter. Not a good time to be outside. Oops. Oh, can't talk. Auto battle for this. I guess it's the last fight in the tournament. I wonder how many battles this is going to end up being. Oh, okay. So you know all about how it's getting nice and cold around this time. Snow hasn't really stuck up here in Edmonton.
At this rate, you'll have...
Thanks! I hope so.
The next contest is starting soon. Let's go to the prep zone.
Well, my dream of becoming champion ends here. But I've got faith in you two.
If yep. You two clinch the title, go back to fist fighting. He's not a Pokemon master.
The next contest is about to begin. Do I take some time to prepare or chat with it?
The contest is about to begin.
Actually, I should take the time to actually see what everyone has to say around here. It's all for story stuff.
Just now with something else. I'm not easily discouraged, though. Let's go another. Anyway, for now, just stay focused. Don't let yourself.
I got here a little late, but I watched your duel with Luca. It was amazing when I heard the kids at the clinic talking about this game. I thought they were just making things up again. But after seeing it for myself,
I can totally see why people are so taken in by it.
Dasha was one of the first healers I used, but she was also the one I kind of stopped using.
The game allows people first. To work on the...
Whoops. Which city are you from? I guess I'm not actually part of Edmonton, I'm more on the outskirts of Edmonton. But, you know, close enough to Edmonton. I thought she'd end up being one of the champions. Yeah, this game and Genshin are pretty, pretty popular.
You bet. Once we're done here, I suppose we're rivals for the time being, huh? Yeah, I guess you're right. Well, you know what they say. Break a leg.
Just starts firing off fireworks in the middle of a tournament. I actually would like to get her as a 4-star. She'd work good with my Kefka. Well, all three of those types are strong against my guys. This fight might go bad. Go bad real fast. I used to play Genshin a lot, and then I kind of just dropped off playing it. And I tried getting back into it, and then there was just so much like unexplored area that they expanded into, which is great that they keep adding content to it. But I just couldn't bring myself to get back into playing it. Oh, that's a pretty cool thing to do. That's something you can get pretty much anywhere now. Like, there's demand for that work. VTubing, I think, just exploded over the last several years, where everybody started getting into that. What damage? Those things hurt.
Just give it up.
cool. There goes my main guy for damage. That's not good for him. Discord, I believe my Discord. Don't have Discord open, of course. Plus, though, I can probably do this if I give him a health boost. Yeah, just Dragon Lotus is my Discord. Thought it was Dragon Lotus, but wasn't 100% sure on that, so I had to check. Healer Piggy died. Okay. I have Twitter, but I don't really use Twitter at all. Okay, let's take a look. Oh, I need to. I'll get into that menu here. This one here. Okay, I can take a look at everything from here. Where did this team for that? Later on to switch over the chips. Want that guy or do I want someone else? Maybe I should get this mission. Didn't get rid of this guy. I had the little fish. Was that one at the top? Might have been a recommended one. Make sure the ultimate. Yeah, attack by 75% removes the ultimate. Maybe I should get rid of this one for survivability. Keep clean instead. Yeah. Puppy dog just needs more. Okay, that party can do it. Really do put effort into their videos. I have the advantage type. For a few of my guys, anyways. After 99, that's feels like a little bit of overkill there. Do I want to stop from taking a turn? Probably gonna say the big guy, but I guess she did start the match by throwing up fireworks. It's going a lot different than the last time it did.
Hmm.
because she was the last one to live there. First time we won, right?
I thought my heart ever thought about joining me in Exalting Sanctum. With our skills combined, I'm sure we'd be great together.
Well, technically there aren't any seats.
The next contest will contestants please make
about time.
Oh, don't forget to rest. You got me rooting for you in the stands. Don't go losing on me now.
The next contest is about to begin. Do I take some time to prepare or chat?
Hey, you two! I don't think I've ever been this far away from the Cienjo before. Who'd have thought I'd be hopping star systems only to wind up on this cold, icy planet? You know, this place kind of reminds me of home. Not the Lafu, my real home. Barren, icy, jagged shards sticking out everywhere.
I guess nice place.
Really beats the Law Fu, huh? Oops, there I am, rambling on again. I almost forgot you're still in the middle of a tournament. Good luck. I can't wait to see what you're gonna pull off next. Oh, hey, it's you guys. That was some performance just now.
I've been keeping an eye on the crowds. This festival has created quite the buzz in Bellabog. Accidents tend to happen in these situations. So it's but things are going well. You guys pulled off a win and everyone's happy. You've got quite a few diehard fans in Bellabog, you know?
Well, I'm not surprised we saved the
there's no telling what
whole world of Bellabog like twice over.
Anyway, I should get back to work. Here's hoping you keep on winning.
You just wait and see. I'm gonna. I can't wait.
It seems like the two kids have.
Oh, looks like it's about to start.
The contest is about to begin. Please take this elevator down.
Oh, you know what? I realize we're not getting any equipment chips or anything for these. It's one battle after another after another. My Discord's just Drak and Lotus. I'll be doing that after I'm done my stream. records. What? Green inspiration gun. I'm gonna target you first for taking out. South very fast there. I'm not sure however long it takes to get through all of this. Maybe half hour? Hour? I feel like this fight's a lost cause already. So we'll just run through it and see how this goes. Spirits. All right, sounds good. I get rid of this one. Yeah, let's get that. And then I'll save my ultimate for when I get hit.
It's the Stellaron Hunter.
The ship.
Just give up already. You've got no chance.
There we go, nice, good, big heal.
Here.
Man. He hit so hard. I'm hurt again. Oh, Piggy just dropped. Oh wait, it's probably the type advantage that's happening there. How do I get health from my little buddy? Switch him out with another healer, maybe? Use this healer to heal my other guy. Or maybe this guy who supports us might not be the worst choice either. We'll try with this guy. Do my chips again for this though. Yeah, let's do that one. All things equipped by my current party, I believe. Oh wait, no, this is my current party. The Dune party. Is that greatly increased attack on him, and even greater on that. Alright, let's try this. Slight tweaks to the party each time. At least we don't have to restart the whole fight. I had to start from the beginning each time we lost, that kind of sucked. Oh, actually, isn't even the damage typing that's increasing the damage to my little piggy. This guy just hits really hard. It's the moral booster guy.
Just give up already.
Crazy. And the problem is all these guys hurt a lot. She takes so much damage or something. Okay, I think I made it through because this guy, literally just this healing guy. It was a close fight.
Don't get ahead of yourself. But I gotta give credit where I gotta be honest. I haven't been pushed that hard in ages. I hate to admit it, but you two have some serious skills.
Even the mighty Stellaron Hunter is willing to admit defeat, huh?
The next contest is about to be contested. Please make their way to the prep zone.
No need to act surprised, alright? I could have bent the rules if I wanted to, but time to head back to the prep zone. You've got another
The next contest is about to begin.
As you can see, due to certain reasons, couldn't be here in person. Looks like I'm attending the rest of the tournament as a hologram. We're not the best of friends. That's no secret. But for the sake of the event, how about we pause the drama? I'd rather soak in the atmosphere and enjoy myself.
I don't remember not being friends with her.
When it comes to gaming, things like race, lineage, allegiance, destiny, beliefs, they're all...
There you are.
I think Clara's over here.
That was intense. It reminded me of my own time competing in the Silvermane Guards Martial Contest. Unfortunately, my duty as captain comes with pressing tasks. I'm afraid I can't partake in the fun. But I have given Officer Pela a well-deserved day off. She's normally swamped with work, so this is the perfect chance for her to relax. Seeing everyone enjoying themselves brings me great satisfaction. Still, my gut tells me something's happening below the surface. Are these visitors from beyond the sky really doing us a favor by bringing this kind of entertainment to Bellabog? Apologies, this isn't the best time to discuss such matters. Let's focus on the festive spirit for now. I wish you the best of luck.
Clara was like my main go-to when I first started. She was like one of the first 5 stars I got it. Probably end up belting her a little bit more and then use her in another team.
Mr. Sparrock has been kept.
At one point, your chance of victory decreased to 14.93%. Yet, you successfully.
Yeah, it sure did decrease pretty good.
Detrimental situation through strategic.
Yes, I wish to enter. I wouldn't have come here if I didn't. I'll go as far as I can with the team of, Mons I have, and then once that fails, I'll switch it around.
What a joy to see you both again! Your performances have been quite you sense it too. The watchful eyes of an eminent. Let's set aside those ponderings for the moment. Our priority ought to be enjoying this delightful festival. My friends, join me in this dance.
It's a very short animation for him, but put effort in at least. This is a good mix out here, the ice guys. Ice Lancer is the worst. Those guys, at least they just explode and go away. I mean, they do hit hard when they explode, but...
Let's see if you've still got what it takes.
Oh, everybody has their ult ready. Type advantage. Let's throw that guy down. I get my energy back so fast from them. I always use his attack then do his thing, because then I get an action immediately after that. Oh, I get all four fishies when that happens. Okay. Take that. Slow you down again. Get you out of here, buddy. A lot of debuffs. This little wolf guy's gonna hit pretty hard. Hurt, I'll say that. Now this guy is just gonna get pummeled. he's dropped our health down to really low. Both times I fought that frost guy, I didn't really find him terrible.
Next, you'll be facing off against the ultimate opponent, the victor of the last tournament, a dominant force, the previous champion, Ms. Topaz. Only by emerging victorious against her.
Oh, wait a second. Does that mean?
Off you go now. Head to the prep zone and ready yourselves.
The grand final is about to begin.
Ready yourselves.
I can't not talk to Welt over there. This elite player has one of my favorites. Yet,
she's unquestionably keeping an eye on you both. Given your strength and resolve, nevertheless, life is full of uncertainty. To fulfill your destiny, one must continuously seek to improve themselves. All right, let's leave it at that for now. I want you to...
That duel just now was pretty intense. When you dealt the winning blow, not even Mr. Yang could control his excitement.
You should have seen him leap out of his chair. I'm always wary of the IPC's products, but there's no denying they know how to put on a show. The atmosphere here is magical. I have to remind myself, it's just a game. Opportunities like this don't come around every day, so I hope you enjoy it. After all, trailblazing isn't just about the challenges. Relishing the fun of the journey is just as important.
Welcome back, you two. I watched the entire duel, and I have to say, what you did out there was, games like these always stir up childhood memories. I remember watching similar TV shows back when I was just a kid. Sorry, getting a bit nostalgic here. I hear the grand final is up next. I hope you knock it out of the park.
Thanks, Will.
Please take this up. Good luck, Al.
Sure, you could probably make this last thing super, like, a lot more easier if you just went through all the extra battles and got all the upgrade chips for your little mons there. Now we both have one of these little guys. Talk is the lucky trotter. Not a bad DLC, little bonus here. It's not DLC, but extra. Are mostly red, which not good for these guys, I can tell you that. These two are good against them, but she also has a little trotter healer. I mean, that would only make sense.
There's a reason they call me a champion.
Be weird if she didn't have one.
Oh,
team building. That little shot there hurt a lot. Yeah, we're gonna have to target the butter. Right, I should use this regular attack on symptom. I always forget to do that. That one provides shields instead of heals. Neat. Definitely different. They're really going after this little guy. Trotter, please. I'll just attack everything else. Close to the... it's not going well there. Good, that guy's out of the way. Get lucky with a couple of his attacks here. Oh boy. Thank you. guy's always low on health. I'm on a shield here. No joke. Oh no. One of them just got taken out for good. It wouldn't be so bad if his little summons were permanent. That's kind of brutal. I think we do have this, though. Goodness for my wolf hitting this guy like crap. My little picky tanking. Ugh. So can that happen so? There we go. Good job, little wolf. Wait, where's March's picture? She was with us the whole time. Meanwhile, it's just our face plastered everywhere. Did we win? They say duo, but then there's only one person there.
Incredible! Mr. Giovanni wasn't kidding when he said I'd be up against an exceptional player! What an amazing display of skill! You rightfully earned the title of champion.
Not yet. Don't forget the elite player that Mr. Giovanni mentioned.
Okay. So I guess I'll do one more session after. Couple days.
Go to your heads. And you're right. According to Mr. G.
Giovanni's plan. I'm sure he'll reach out later and fill you in on the details. For now, I suggest you forget about that and enjoy your victory. You've earned it after all. Congratulations on becoming the Interastral Tournament Festival champion!
Yep, the Hall of Fame. Clear reference. Okay, so there's one more person here. The grand champion of the tournament, defeat the mysterious player. It's just one fight. Do that too now.
About once you secured the championship title, she wasted no time in reaching out.
Might be asked.
The time has come for you to face your final challenge.
Huh?
You heard right. The elite player wishes for nothing more than a fair and respectable. I'm merely here as a guide. All you need to do is climb these stairs, and now it's. Oh, excellent. Well then. This.
Brr, it's freezing. And this place feels different somehow. Hey, is it just me, or is the snowfall getting heavier? Well, we must be close. I wonder who she is.
No way. Okay, well, I didn't guess that one. Maybe I should just take out all these little guys on the side first. go. One of them is taken out. Why don't you take yourself out? Let's make sure. Better to be 100% in it. You know, gets a big attack off or something silly. Getting a lot of turns. Back to back to back there. It's not good. That's also not good. I think I need to take this guy out first, honestly. Calm down, buddy. Got two. Now this is easy. All those little extra monsters. Frick is that for having eight little guys? All hacks on this. Okay, well, crap, who do I take out first? I didn't know. I'm not expecting a round two to start. Doesn't seem so bad, so I'm gonna focus on these guys, I think. Hmm. At least the ice guy kills all his allies. Although things are looking pretty good. Plus, battle number 3 starts right afterwards. Then we wouldn't have that. Poor little hook. If you're using 8 mons against people who are only using 4, then yeah. No wonder you won.
Yeah, if you say so.
For sure that wasn't in the rules.
Welcome back, everybody.
Oh, it's Uncle Mac.
A pleasure to see you again, Ms. Hook. I trust you are happy with the outcome of our arrangement.
Hook is super duper happy. I'm tempted to ask you.
Oh, it would be an honor, child. Alas, like the two trailblazers here, now that the festival has come to a triumphant close. Oh, I understand. If I may make a suggestion, how about Penacony? It has the biggest amusement park in the universe. A perfect place to have some fun.
Amusement park? Well, that sounds fun. Is Uncle Matt gonna take Hook in all the malls?
Ooh, that might be a little tricky. I'm afraid Ms. Natasha would probably have objections. Hmm?
Oh, witchy witch.
Just wait until you're a bit older, Hook. Then you can...
Oh, look! Oh, the esteemed...
Uh-huh.
Oh, if you only knew what it took to find...
You might have...
No! You are exactly who we're looking for! All hail!
Yeah, what's this?
Well, it's...
From now on, we're known as the Trailblazer Support Squad!
Only the strongest are worthy of the title champion!
Ugh, you guys sure have a toxic company culture over at the I...
You two? Long time no see. Oh, congrats on your win, by the way.
Congrats to you both. You're champions.
I guess she can have Bubbles back now.
Thanks, guys.
Oh, stop. There's no need to be so polite. Oh, this little one is still bursting with personality.
personality?
Oh, that's right. I'm guessing you...
That's right. But I'll let Miss Asta explain this.
Oh, no need to make it sound so serious. As Miss Topaz said, I'm here to talk about this ether spirit. You already know its story, so I won't go into too much detail. My main reason for being here is merely to witness your decision.
Witness our decision?
Witness our...
That's right. Your choice. This cute little trotter, despite its charm, is essentially just data to me. But, unlike you two, I haven't had the chance to embark on adventures, fight side by side, and experience highs and lows with them.
Well, then I guess we'll keep it.
It wouldn't be right for me to make... I don't want you to feel burdened by this decision. You don't need to worry about my feelings. Just go with what your heart tells you. Ultimately, this little trotter is your companion. And now they're...
Thanks, Miss Asta. But I'm not sure I should. Why don't you decide, right? Thank you.
This is a big deal.
We'll keep it.
Nice! Well, Miss Asta, we've made our decision.
Very well.
That settles it, then. Thanks for sticking by me through the journey may be short. But the memories will last forever.
Okay, there we go. Now that was the last one besides all the, I think I actually have Pella fully awakened. Not sure if I'm gonna use Luca, though. I don't really think I need any of these people. I'll take Luca just cause. Pretty 4-star. Self-modeling resin, I just found out how useful that is. I'm definitely probably only going to use it for the, really hard to find items, like the, energy recharge belts. Crit rate things. I don't really see a point in using it for something more common. Then just all the hyperlink matches. Let's see, what do I get for those? Just some books and a lot of sick. Yeah, these, all three of those are worth it. One fight too, it's not even long to do. I'll do those later though, just kind of in the next 4 days, 10 hours, right? Get through those. So how many do I have of Luca anyways for his Analons? Oh, looks like I don't have many. It's not really high on my priority list. Although I have her all the way ready to go. 70 out of 80. 70 out of 80 for this too. It's okay. We have good choice for the second abundance card. Relics kind of get a lot less good too when they come over here. I haven't gotten her good ones at all. These people all just have piecemeal stuff. It's not not optimized at all. But anyways. See you guys next time. I might play a little bit of the Outer Worlds later, doing a kind of casual playthrough of that. I've enjoyed it a lot. It's been good. So, not bad, not bad. Alright, see you guys later.